So, examples here, find a modulus of a bar plus b bar if a bar and b bar two given vectors in component formula. Therefore, here's this formula. If two vectors are in component form, then a bar plus b bar is a determinant i j k a1 into a3 b1 b2 b3. Use this formula. Answer a bar cross of b bar is equal to determinant of i j k. Write only coefficients here 1 1 minus 7 7, here 1 minus 7 7, 3 minus 2 2 here. So 3 minus 2 and 2. Okay, then expand it here. I into 7 2s of 14 here, minus of 14 minus of 7 2s of 14, minus 14 minus this minus plus 14 here. Then minus of z, 1 into 2 becomes 2 here, minus of 7 3s are 21, 2 minus 21 plus. Then k into 1 into minus 2 becomes minus of 2 minus of. So minus 7 into 3 minus 31 here, sorry 21 minus 21 minus minus plus plus 21 here. Yes, so this is equal to minus 14 plus 14 becomes 0 here. Hence it is 0i. Okay. Then 2 minus 21 is minus 19 here. Minus into minus plus 19 there. 21 minus 2 becomes 19, so plus 19k. Then find its modulus here. Take 19 common factor here. So 19 is the common factor. In bracket, you write here j plus k. Here's the modulus of a bar cross of b bar here. Modulus of a bar cross b bar is 19 into root of 1 square plus 1 square here. J coefficient is 1 here, so 1 square. K coefficient is 1, so 1 square here. Yes, so this is equal to 19 into root of 1 plus 1 becomes 2 here. Yes, so modulus of a bar plus b bar is 19 root 2 here. This is the answer here. Okay, just take a previous example here. Here, these are the vectors in component form here. Therefore, a bar plus b bar is a determinant of so write here I, z and k, 2, 1, 3. In the second row, write here 2, 1, 3. Third row, 3, 5, minus 2 here. So 3, 5, minus of 2. Expand the determinant here. So I into minus 2 into 1 becomes a minus 2 minus of 5, these are 15 here. Minus z here, 2, 2s are 4. Minus 4 minus of 3 3s are 9 here. Minus of 9 plus k into 5 2s are 10. Minus of 3 1s are 3 here. So 3 1s are 3. Minus 2 minus 15 is a minus of 17 here. Minus 4 minus 9 minus 13. Minus into minus plus 13 is a. 10 minus 3 is a 7 here. So 7. Here, 7k. Therefore, a bar plus b bar is a minus 17i plus 3j plus 7k. Then find its modulus here. Modulus means its a length here. So, minus 17 square here. Then plus 13 square. Plus, so 7 square here. So, root of, so 17 square is 289 here. 13 square 169, 7 square is 49 here. Therefore this equal to root of 507 here. So just add it here, it gives a root of 507. This is the answer here. So find a unit vector perpendicular to each of the vector a bar plus b bar and a bar minus b bar फिर ए बार इज थ्री आई प्लस टू जे प्लस टू के एंड बी बार इज आई प्लस टू जे माइनस टू के. ओके सो दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट एग्जाम्पल हियर. टू टाइम दे आस्क्ड हियर जुलाई 2018 एंड मार्च 2020 हियर. इट इज थ्री मार्क्स क्वेश्चन हियर. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एग्जाम्पल. फर्स्ट फाइंड हियर ए बार प्लस बी बार एज वेल एज ए बार माइनस बी बार हियर. सो ए बार plus b bar is equal to a bar is this vector here. So 3i plus 2j plus 2k then plus b bar is this vector here I plus 2j minus of 2k. Therefore this is equal to 3i plus I becomes 4i. So write here 4i. 2j plus 2j becomes 4j. So 4j. 2k and minus 2k cancels here. Plus 2k minus 2k get cancels here. A bar plus B bar is 4i plus 4j. Next find here A bar minus B bar. The vector A bar minus of the vector B bar here. That is equal to. So right here 3i plus 2j plus 2k minus of the vector I plus 2j minus of 2k. Take a minus inside the bracket here. Yes, 3i minus I becomes 2i. It is 2i. Then minus plus becomes minus here. 2j minus 2j cancels here. Okay. Then 2k minus into minus become plus here. 2k plus 2k becomes plus 4k. Plus 4k. Here 2j get cancels here. These are a bar minus b bar. Okay. So consider this vector is a p bar. Okay. Let us consider this vector is a p bar. And this vector is a q bar here. Here p bar is equal to a bar plus b bar. Q bar is a bar minus b bar here. Then we find here it's a cross product here. P bar cross of q bar is equal to. Okay. Here p bar plus q bar is equal to determinant of. So I j and k, I j k. P bar is this vector here. So 4i, 4j, there is no k term here. So write here 4, then 4 and 0. Then q bar is this vector, there is no j term here. So write here 2, 0 and 4. Okay. Now we expand this determinant here. So this is equal to I into 4 4s are 16, then 0 into 0 becomes 0, minus of j, minus j into 4 4s are 16, minus of 2 into 0 becomes 0, it is a 0, plus k into 4 into 0 becomes 0, minus of 2 4s are 8. So write here 18. Okay. So I into 4 4s are 16. 0 into 0 becomes 0. Minus of j. 4 into 4 becomes 16. Minus 2 into 0 becomes 0. Then plus k. Then 4 into 0 becomes 0. And 4 2s are 18. Minus of 8. Hence this is equal to 16 I. Minus of 16 z minus of 8k. K minus 8k. Then take here 8 common factor here. So write here 8 common here. Hence it is a 2i minus 2z minus of k. It is the common factor here. Okay, therefore let us consider this factor as a c bar here. So c bar is equal to p bar cross of q bar. Okay. Otherwise, you can take instead of C, you can take N also. Okay, take N bar. N bar. So, N bar is equal to 8 into 2i minus 2j minus of k. Now, you find it's a modulus here. So, modulus of N bar here. Modulus of N bar is equal to, write 8 outside only. 8 into root of, so 2 square plus minus 2 square, okay, minus 2 square plus minus 1, it's a square, okay, this minus 1 square. Therefore, this equal to 8 into root of 2 square is a 4, minus 2 square is also 4 here. And a minus 1 square is a 1. 4 plus 4, 8 plus 1 is a 9 here. 8 into root of 9 here. And you know, root of 9 is 3. 8 into 3 here. 8 into 3. So we want a unit vector here. We want unit vector. Yes, n cap is equal to. So n cap is equal to n bar divided by modulus of n bar here. Here n bar is the vector here. So 8 into like 8 into 2i minus 2j minus of k divided by 8 into 3. Okay, modulus of n bar is 8 into 3. Then 8 and this 8 cancels here. 8 and 8 get cancelled. So therefore 2i minus 2j minus of k divided by 3 divided by 3. Therefore this is a n cap here. It is a vector, unit vector. So perpendicular to both our vectors a bar plus b bar, a bar minus k. Just observe here. Okay, so here this is the vector here a bar plus b bar, and here you are taking a bar plus b bar as a p bar here. So take this one as a p bar, and this is the vector here a bar minus b bar. A bar minus b bar, you take this one as a q bar, and therefore a q bar is equal to this again. Therefore, this is the vector here. Here, this is the vector p bar cross q bar here. P bar cross q bar. It is a vector both perpendicular to both of the vectors here. Okay, this vector is a p bar cross q bar perpendicular to both p bar and q bar here. Hence, this becomes a n cap. This is a unit vector here. N cap. This unit vector perpendicular to both A bar plus B bar as well as A bar minus A bar. Actually, we want this unit vector here. Hence, that unit vector N cap is given by 2i minus 2j minus k divided by 3. So, this is the answer here. Okay. Again, the same type example here. Find a unit vector perpendicular to each of the vector a bar plus b bar and a bar minus b bar. Here a bar is I plus j plus k, and a b bar I plus 2j plus 3k. So 3 times they asked me here. July 14, July 15 and March 2019 here. 3 marks question here. Same procedure. Take b bar is a bar plus b bar. Sum of these vectors here. I plus I becomes 2i. J plus 2j becomes 3j. And k plus 3k gives 4k plus 4k. Okay, this is a vector a bar plus b bar here. And I take a q as a bar minus b bar. So I plus z plus k minus of I plus 2z plus 3k. Subtract here. I minus I cancels here. J minus 2J minus of J k minus of 3k gives minus 2k. K minus of 2k. Therefore, n bar is equal to b bar plus q bar here. So, take care, alright? J and k. Then p is this one here, 2, 3, 4. Write here 2, 3 and 4. There is no I term here, so write here 0. Then minus 1 here, minus 1 and minus of 2 here. Then expand this determinant here. So this is equal to I into 3 2's are 6 here. Minus 6 minus of 4 1's are 4. Minus 4 minus minus plus 4 here. Minus Z into 2 2's are 4 minus 4. Right here. Minus 4 minus of 0 into 4 becomes 0. It is a 0. Then plus K into 2 into minus 1 is minus 2 here. Minus of 0 into 3 becomes 0. So this is 0 here. Minus 4, 6 plus 4 becomes minus 2 here. Minus 2i. Minus 4 into minus, minus minus plus here. Plus 4z. Then minus of 2k here. So minus of 2k. So this is n bar here. You can take two common factor here. So 2 is the common factor. Yes, minus of I plus 2z minus of k minus k. Then find its modulus here. Yes, 2 into root of minus 1 square here plus 2 square. Then plus minus 1 square here. So minus 1 is a square. Therefore 2 into root of minus 1 square is 1. 2 square is 4. Minus 1 square is 1 here. Hence it gives 2 root of 6 here. Okay, 2 root of 6. Therefore required unit vector here. N cap is n bar divided by modulus of n bar here. So n bar is this vector here. Hence so this goes to 2 into minus I plus 2z minus k divided by its modulus is 2 root 6 here. 2 root 6 this 2 and this 2 cancels here. Yes, this equal to minus I plus 2z minus k divided by root of 6 is the answer here. Okay, therefore here this is the vector here p bar. And this is the vector q bar. P bar is a bar plus b bar. Q bar is a bar minus b bar. Yeah. Then this is the vector here. Yeah. This is the vector p bar cross of q bar. Yeah. It is a perpendicular to both the vector p bar and q bar. Yeah. Yes, so we want a unit vector here. Yeah. Unit vector perpendicular to both of these vectors here. Yeah. Okay. Find a unit vector perpendicular to each of the vector a bar plus b bar and a bar minus b bar. Here p bar is a bar plus b bar here. And q bar is a bar minus of b bar. Okay, this is the unit vector perpendicular to both a bar plus b bar and a bar minus b bar. So this is the answer here. So show that a bar minus b bar cross a bar plus b bar is 2 into a bar plus b bar. Okay. Very simple solution here. A bar minus of b bar cross of a bar plus b bar. That is equal to a bar cross a bar. A bar cross of a bar. A bar plus B bar, middle plus sign is there, so right here plus A bar cross of vector B bar here. Minus B bar cross A bar, minus of B bar cross of A bar here. Minus into plus becomes a minus B bar cross B bar here. So B bar cross of A bar. And you know the property of A bar cross A bar is a 0. And you know that A bar cross B bar is equal to minus of B bar cross A bar. You are using these two results here. So therefore A bar cross A bar is a 0. So it is a 0. Write this one as it is here. A bar cross of B bar minus B bar cross A bar is nothing but A bar cross B bar. A bar cross of B bar. And this becomes a 0. Yes, this equal to sum of these two terms. Yeah. It gives a 2 into A bar cross of B bar. So this is our required result. 2 into A bar cross B bar.